counties are currently under a flood watch. Take a look at this video one of our viewers sent us near the Skokomish River. You can see right there, salmon swimming across the street after flowing over the river. Kara 7 Pinpoint meteorologist Claire Anderson is in the Weather Center tonight.